Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in MCX copper market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you are seeing is 7 minute candlestick chart, and the price opened just above 435 and it continued buying like what we expected, but finally the price lost all its buying strength and came down and closed near 435. So the opening and closing both look equal. Today it's expected open somewhere near 435 or 434, which means that today you can go for selling in copper market by placing stop at 437, expecting that the price can come down. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos after trading. Take care, bye.